Hello, this is Chris Menard. I was asked a great Teams question of the day, and that is, how can I keep people from landing in the lobby? That tells me if people are hitting the lobby that you have people most likely come into your meeting outside of your company or organization. Two ways to approach this. Let's look at both ways right now. Method one is when you set up the meeting, go ahead and take care of it when you're setting up the meeting. Method two is to handle it when you land in the meeting. Let's go look at method one. I'm going to quickly make a Teams meeting, so new meeting request. Teams meeting. Great name for a Teams meeting. I'm going to invite Christian just to have one person. Go to meeting options before you send this out. When meeting options appears, at the top it says who can bypass the lobby. Hit this drop down and select everyone. Scroll to the bottom and click on save. It'll say done. Close this window, send out the invite. So now people outside of your company can pop into the meeting without hitting the lobby. Someone from your company though, because you're the organizer and people in your company are also presenters, needs to join the meeting or else people will still be waiting for others to join. The second method on doing it is when you started that meeting, as the organizer, you go to More, up at the top in the top right, you go to Meeting Options, and then it says who can bypass the lobby, and you click on it, and again, you pick everyone. You can do that because you're the organizer. So that leads me to this point. If you haven't caught my video on setting up co-organizers, go see that in case you can't make the meeting, but someone else in your company can. I appreciate your time. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.